perhaps you could sort of kick it on the chin and allow the disease to move through the population.
I cannot let this pass without commenting on the total failure of the government to deliver a fine test, trace, isolate and support system that was fit for purpose in an emergency.
After months of delay, Parliament has finally been able to publish its report into allegations of Russian interference in British public life.
That no one in government knew if Russia interfered in or sought to influence the referendum because they did not want to know.
Including links to Mauritian offshore companies, city financiers and government advisers.
The real Facebook oversight board with an advocacy group called The Citizens trying to hold big tech.
Our blood will have to be shed before Facebook does anything unless policymakers and all of those who enable Facebook step up and do something.
And a big move by Facebook today, the tech giant banning new political ads in the week before Election Day.
I'm honored to be part of this effort. Probably the most important effort in my 50-year career in the law. We are watching a coup d'etat in progress.